So, it's later in the evening and the kids are asleep. It's getting kind of quiet here, so thought I'd take a few seconds and just show this comb that I pulled out of the hive today because there's some really neat stuff in it. So this is a piece of burr comb. It's spelled Burr, like Raymond Burr. And burr comb develops if there is a gap in your hive greater than 3/8 of an inch. Bees don't like open spaces in their hives bigger than 3/8 of an inch. And so if there is a big gap, they're going to fill it up with comb. And that's what they did. You see, I'd hung this in between two frames. This is the queen cage. And that's more than 3/8 of an inch, that width. And so it's just something that, happened. Because that queen cage was hanging in there for a week. And as you can see, that's the little hole where last week I put a fondant plug. And they ate that completely out. And the queen bee who was in there, she dropped down and got into the hive. And she was accepted, it looks like. But the bulk of the comb that I pulled out was attached, as you can see, to this queen cage, but it broke off. And if you look at the actual comb, there's several things going on in it. This brown stuff right here, that's pollen that they had collected and were storing there. They use the pollen for food source, and they store it in their honeycomb cells. They also store honey in the honeycomb cells, and they also lay their eggs. That's where the queen lays her eggs, one in each cell. So you can see they had started putting stores of pollen aside. But what I think is really interesting is if you look in here, if you look at the bottom of each little cell, like there's a good one. Do you see that little rice-shaped thing sticking up? That's an egg. And there should only be one egg per cell. So the queen is definitely laying. You can see in each little cell, there's the little egg. And if we had given her more time, given these more time, those would have developed into pupa and into larvae and then into adult bees. But we had to take this comb out. Because burr comb, if you let it stay, it can basically glue frames together and make your hive unworkable. So we've lost a week worth of eggs here, but it needed to be done so that the hive stays healthy and manageable. But that's pretty cool though. It's a good sign. The queen is laying eggs, and hopefully next week, now that I've got everything adjusted so that there is no gap greater than 3/8 of an inch, they will have drawn out a bunch of honeycomb and be laying in the right place in the hive on the frames. So that's exciting. I'm glad to see those little eggs. That's that. And now I get to save this wax that they made, and maybe I can figure out something to do with it. If I store it up, maybe I could make candles or who knows whatnot. So, pretty cool stuff. So, that's the burr comb that I pulled out today.